I'm not even saying it because you know how I feel about these two. I'm telling you, it really is awful. And that's something that we kept asking when we read through the bench was, who is this for? It just doesn't even try to make sense. The illustrations might appeal to children, but the story does not.